End has come. For righteousness!
Victory.
That better not be one of ours.
We've got company.
We did it for all mother.
For the sake of us.
Always come through.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal.
If I'm...
Sounds like...
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
The scrapes...
You have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough. Up you go.
Take my hand.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
one right here!
There's a campfire just south of the Ring of Metal. Go there and await my transmission.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I'll be in touch.
Aloy, the last time we spoke of you.
I remember. The ruins of Zero Dawn lie beneath Sunfall, the capital of the Shadow Carja. But the city is full of Eclipse agents. If they see me, Hades will see me too, through their focuses. And in a flash, there will be a whole army trying to kill me. So can I crash the Eclipse Focus Network or not?
Yes. It can be done.
So you said. How?
I'll send the location data to your focus. I'll be in touch when you're closer with more directions.
Wait, are you kidding me again? Seriously? I had to come out to this campfire for that?